Good morning, students. In this video, we are going to learn unitary method. Students, the method in which first we find out value of one unit and then we find out value of required number of units is called unitary method. If we take example, if cost of 2 pence is rupees 10, then cost of 1 pen is equal to 10 divided by 2, which is equal to rupees 5. Then by using cost of 1 pen, we can find out cost of many pens like 5 pens, 8 pens, etc. Students, if we find out cost of 5 pens, then 5 into 5, that is number of pens into cost of 1 pen. Therefore, 5 into 5 is equal to 25. Therefore, cost of 5 pence is equal to rupees 25. If you find out cost of 8 pence, then 8 into 5, which is equal to 40. Therefore, cost of 8 pence is equal to rupees 40. Now, students, we are going to solve question number 1 of exercise 12.3. Now, the question is, if the cost of 7 meter cloth is rupees 294, find the cost of 5 meter cloth. Students, we can solve this question by using unitary method. Therefore, first we can write cost of 7 meter cloth, that is rupees 294. Cost of 7 meter cloth, which is equal to rupees 294. Now, students, by using this, we can find out cost of 1 meter cloth. Therefore, cost of 1 meter cloth, which is equal to, we have to divide rupees 294 by this 7. Students, on LHS, 7, number 7 is given. Therefore, by using this number, we divide on RHS. Therefore, 294 by 7. 294 divided by 7. Now, 7 fours are 28. 29 minus 28, which is equal to 1. Or 0. If we write this 4 here, then 14. 7 2s are 14. Here subtraction is 0. Therefore, answer is 42. Therefore, which is equal to rupees 42. Therefore, students, cost of 1 meter cloth is equal to rupees 42. Now we have to find out cost of 5 meter cloth. Therefore, we can write here cost of 5 meter cloth, which is equal to, now students, to find out cost of 5 meter cloth, we have to multiply cost of 1 meter cloth by 5. Therefore, cost of 1 meter cloth is rupees 42 multiplied by 5. Therefore, 42 multiplied by 5. 5 to the 10, carry 1, 5 for that 20, 20 plus 1, 21. Therefore, 210, which is equal to rupees 210. Therefore, students, cost of 5 meter cloth is equal to rupees 210. Therefore, we can write here, therefore, cost of 5 meter cloth is rupees 210. Students, in this way we can solve this type of question by using unitary method. Students, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you and have a nice day.